on these fields in September 1513, 4,000 Englishmen lost their lives, 10,000 Scots lost their lives, as well as the King of Scotland. The Scots opened fire in the afternoon of the 9th of September 1513. On a damp, awful day, totally different to today, muddy fields. But can you imagine just running down, even on today, in those fields, to in the bottom? 14,000 in total men lay on these fields, dead.